The man who police say is responsible for punching a father unconscious at a Davie trampoline park has now turned himself in. Yesterday, we showed you that surveillance video of the October attack inside off-the-wall recreation center. Courtney Paul Wilson, seen in the white shirt, sucker punches the father who was holding his son's hand. Wilson had promised to turn himself in, but ended up not doing so until late last night. The victim says the whole thing escalated over a game card.